I'm good.
Check out this photo I did on the computer.
Hey, that's nice. Reminds me of the famous photo of fairies taken by Elsie Wright and Frances Griffith.
Wait, they took photos of actual fairies? How come I haven't heard about this?
Well, this happened almost 100 years ago.
In 1920, Elsie and Frances pulled off a sensational stunt using only a camera and some paper cutouts. The two cousins claimed to have seen fairies at a nearby stream, and Elsie borrowed her dad's camera to take pictures of them. Then later, when her dad developed the pictures, he was sure they were fakes, but made a few prints to show his wife and friends. They thought the pictures were real, and suddenly, fairy fever was spreading through the town. The newspapers heard of it and began to write stories about the girls and the fairies they discovered.
Okay, last time I checked, there's no such thing as fairies.
And these were not real fairies either. They're actually cutouts from a children's book. But still, they fooled a lot of people.